Well, this morning there's an ongoing investigation into how a 19-year-old rider died at Tampa Bay Downs over the weekend. The horse racetrack says that exercise rider Daniel Quintero died Saturday morning during a training exercise. We're still working to learn about what happened. Track officials say that he was from Venezuela and had dreams of becoming a jockey.